Namaskar friends, this is a beetle that came yesterday in our house. You can see it, it came in late night, but it is yet unable to get out of the house as there's closed windows, and it is there staying inside the house for a long time. Now it is time to release it in the environment. You can see it is having a very strong footholds and it looks very beautiful, and they are not too much harmful to our skin also. You can see this beetles has some colorful designs on their back, and it is a really big one. It is a brown beetle, and they generally live on the bark of woody plants. They lay their eggs inside these woody plants, and the larva grow over there. So they are a threat to woody plant also. Now I'm going to release this vehicle. Before that, I'm going to show you it is very harmless and not so much toxin to the not at all toxin to the skin, and you can release it into the environment for its safety. Now it is not going downward, it's coming upward. So you can see it is coming upward, and you can give resistance to it, and by that you can release it to the environment. Now before releasing, when see it will fly away if I toss it out, but it's not flying. Let's just give a jerk and oh, it's gone. You can see it is going out, and it's safely landed to that adjacent building, and it will stay over there and go to its native where from it came. Thank you very much. This is Kaushik, and Namaskar to you. Thank you.